won the first two. They haven't swept the season series from the Canucks since 1995-96. That was a five-game season series. Here's Miller in on the left wing. Throws on the brakes. Passes behind the goal. Besser out the near side. Feeds back to Ian Cole. Long shot. Deflected. Score! JT Miller, 24 seconds in. And the Canucks have the start they were hoping for as Miller makes it 1-0.
For the 44th time this year, the Canucks have the first goal. Watch how casually the Avs get back into the play. Nobody really fronts anybody. Nobody really attacks the puck carrier. And Miller's going to get to the front of the net. He's standing in front of Devon Taves. The shot's lofted from Cole. And this is a terrific tip.
Avs get the puck again. Duhaime centers, comes all the way back to Josh Manson. Wrist shot, glove saved by DeSmith. Here's Zadora. Miller has the puck and he's through center with speed. In on the left wing again. Miller this time goes around the net. First one in front. McKinnon scores! How do you spell relief? Well, just take a look at that shot there. Ilya Mikheyev, his first goal in 35 games, and it's 2-0 Vancouver.
This is an enormous burden off Ilya Mikheyev, who has been all over the front of the net over the last 10 days or 2 weeks. A strong play by Miller. That's Taves and Makar on the ice again. Nichushkin gets caught watching the puck, and 2.5 minutes in, Miller's got a goal and an assist.
To center. Hoglander jumps onto the far corner. Elias Pettersson there, swings it to the crease. Hoglander in front, couldn't get to the loose puck. Now Herodic with a long shot, didn't get through. Pettersson back to Suter. Into the middle, Herodic one-timer. And that either was stopped by Georgiev or hit Hoglander in front of him. And an overtime winner his first game back, and another strong performance in Calgary. Here's McCann picking up the puck and moving, and he's got Besser in front. There's the pass off his skate, and then deflected wide of the goal. Pulls away from Podkolzin, tries a sharp angle shot that ricochets to the blue line. Sam Girard, a long test off the pad, and another save by DeSmith. Second stop in tight.
You'll watch this traffic as it's Duhaime in front of the net.
Pass blocked by Lindholm. He's in with a feed across. Garland shoots, stopped by Georgiev. Came out to challenge and stop that puck, which was rolling when Garland stepped into it.
Got to get as quickly to Makar as he can. Leg down to block the pass. And the fact that this puck is rolling a little bit on Garland is going to make this a more difficult save for Georgiev as the puck comes.
Manson slides it the other way. Duhaime in, dishes to the side. Middlestat with a nice move. Then they get a quick shot. That was stopped by DeSmith. And makes another save. Sliding to his right as he stayed with it. And stopped Yakov Trenin yet again. DeSmith got a piece of it. Hughes gets the puck. Puts it up the middle. Let's intercept it. Chance for Duhaime. And a stop by DeSmith, who took it off the mask, I think. Walker bumped by Bluger. Garland almost intercepted. Now DiGiuseppian after the puck. Garland gets it. Comes from behind the net. Centers. Bluger stopped. DiGiuseppian on the rebound. Just healed it wide. And here come the Canucks with numbers. Miller with Besser and Mikheyev. Besser takes the pass on the left wing. Back for Miller. Stop by the left pad of Georgiev. Zadorov starts up. Nice pass to Garland. Chips the puck in. Gets it himself. Garland round the net. Out the far side. Tees it up for Zadorov, who shoots. He scores! There was a simplicity to that one as well. And Zadorov ripped it home off the setup from Connor Garland to make it 3-0.
Bluger on the doorstep. Bluger was stopped, but look how quickly that puck has entered into the zone. There's nothing complicated about the breakout pass from Zadorov to Garland. Garland self-chips, gets the puck, and one of Garland's great skills is that he keeps his head up. Eyes are always up around the back of the net. He's looking for the next play. But he makes real solid plays, and there's a solid breakout and a good shot.
It is Casey DeSmith who gets the second assist. There's a shot by Podkolzin fought off, but
it's never, ever comfortable enough.
Miller wins the draw. Pettersson, a hard shot. Stopped by Georgiev as the Canucks with that play. They scored on more than once this season.
Penalty box.
Face-off win.
And a up the ice to Garland turns that into a quick scoring chance.
Canucks able to come up with a puck off the draw, move it up to center. Now Lindholm chasing it after it out. Can Georgiev? Lindholm gets the puck and he couldn't put it home. Georgiev tried to poke it away. He missed the puck. Canucks clear. Taves rips the puck back in. Under 10 seconds to go. Middlestat centers. Nobody home. Taves gets the puck. Throws it in front. Tipped in. Rantanen with 1.8 seconds to go in the period. Just thrown to the front, and I think Rantanen got his stick on it to make it 3-1.
Wrap around the boards, and it takes an odd bounce. That odd bounce left the Canucks scrambling a little bit, and both Juulsen and Lindholm are standing there. Lindholm is in front, Juulsen behind, and nobody gets to the stick of Mikko Rantanen and his 34th of the season.
Turns again. Leaves for Girard. MacKinnon, one-timer, broke his stick. Turning to the puck and getting a shot away was Middlestat. To Smith, the save, made another save while down, and he covers the puck between his pads.
Ends up with the slashing penalty, and then Casey DeSmith makes one and then a second one. Maybe his best save.
Corona get a chance to get it out. Here's Makar shooting, and that's blocked. Puck sent back to the blue line. Makar to the side. MacKinnon shoots. He scores. A one-timer from Nathan MacKinnon on the two-man advantage. Abs are within a goal, and they're on the power play for another minute 45.
On the one-timer to 14 games, 29 points in the 14 games. I watched him do this in warm-up. The way he shoots the one-timer, he drops his hands. It's a little different delivery than most. He drops his hands, and he was hitting that spot.
Here's Kiviranta. Back to the left point, Girard. Cross to Josh Manson. Steps around Garland. Manson shoots off the side of the net. Gets the puck again down the side. Wood jammed it on goal. Stopped by DeSmith. Rebound put wide. What a chance there. Wrap around attempt. Two saves. They say it was into the abs. He's lying on the ice.
So Wood's going to come around the back of the net here. Stopped once. Ooh, that's close.
Yeah, right in the crook of the knee, sort of.
So that's Colton off his knees. You're going to need the overhead view.
After video review, we have a good goal on the ice.
Second unit starts to make its way up. Some of the first unit stays on. Here's Miller to Hughes. Down to Miller. Put it in front! Oh, what a save by Georgiev. I think Miller was trying to sweep that around the board.
Hoglander is going to come to the front of the net, and this puck hits the corner boards and pops right out in front as Miller swipes it around, and there's Hoglander just to tee it up from a couple of feet away, and Georgiev.
Rantanen on the far side. Makar takes his pass. Over to MacKinnon, fakes the one-timer, moves to the middle, fakes it again, gets it to Makar. Watched by Blueger. Here's MacKinnon shooting, tipped in. Went off Juulsen, off the post, and into the net. And MacKinnon has won it in overtime with his second goal of the game. 30 seconds in, the Avs complete the comeback and take it 4-3.
Once the 4-on-3 set up, you can only do your best to try and get in front of the puck as much as you can. Juulsen blocks this shot. I think this is going to be Nichushkin's goal as the puck deflects once off his face and in the net. It hits his visor here for sure. It hits Juulsen, it hits his visor, and goes in the net.